the land and waters are a living body. We, the Ngarrindjeri people, are a part of its existence. As Ngarrindjeri traveled throughout our country, he created landforms, waterways, and life. He gave to his people the stories, meanings, and laws of our lands and waters. Our lands, our waters, our people all living things are connected, stitch by stitch. The land and waters must be healthy for the Ngarrindjeri people to be healthy. Respect our Rui, our country, as it was created in the Kalawinyari, the creation. We long for the Yalawa Rui, the sea country of our ancestors. We were here when the sea level began rising. 18,000 years ago, and our ancestors watched the sea flooding over our coastal plains. We were here when the European invaders began stealing our land and our resources, killing our people and our Ngatis, our closest friends. Polluting our rivers, lakes and kurang, and draining our wetlands. And we are still here, and we will remain Ngarrindjeri.
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 Ngarrindjeri.